She represents University of Delaware Figure Skating Club in Newark, Delaware, and he, the Skating Club of Boston in Boston, Massachusetts. Ladies and gentlemen, Anastasia Panisio and Colin McManus.
Our final couple in Group 3 has been skating together since 2008. Representing the University of Delaware Figure Skating Club, Anastasia Panisio, and the Skating Club of Boston, Colin McManus.
Thank you.
beautiful crowd-pleasing performance from Anastasia Canusio and Colin McManus.
Oh boy, Mike, these dancers are coming out to fight. I tell you what, I'm watching this performance and comparing it step-by-step in my mind to Lynn Krikryret and Logan Gilletti Schmidt. These two are right in contention with them, and I have to break down every single element and go side-by-side. Of course, everyone has a subjective opinion to what style they prefer. Do they like the drama and the passion, or do they prefer the playfulness and the dance aspect of this one? That we can't argue all day, but when you go down element by element, these two had some elements that I would have awarded quite a few pluses to, including that spin, which I thought increased in speed as it finished. The twizzles were very well done as well. But then you go back to the lifts, and I can look to some of those lifts and say, you know what, they weren't as impressive as Lynn and Logan. That straight line lift, for example, they did a change of position. Lynn and Logan did that shoot the duck split. Man, you really are going to have to go side by side with this one, in my opinion. We're taking a look at this opening twizzle. A little heavy set down from the free foot as they completed that rotation. Really, really quick spinning on that second twizzle. It looked like Colin got a little bit close to the front of his foot there, too, at the end. But this final choreographed lift, I mean, if I were a judge looking at this, this would have plus GOEs all over it. It's appropriate to the storyline. It escalates all the way to the very end. It's a beautiful position. I mean, there's so much to admire about that.
Well, I think out of everything, what we've seen in this second-to-last group is the exciting depth that U.S. ice dance currently has.
Absolutely.
Love you guys.